Here's how to animate the icon on your Bricks Builder Nav Menu. First, add a class to your Nav Menu, then click into the top level menu settings. Scroll down to the icon settings, find the icon transform open settings, and add 180 degrees to the rotate Z property. To change the speed of the rotation, go to the Style tab and add this custom CSS. Pretty neat. Like and subscribe for more quick tips like this.